In this video, we will show you how to reduce the sulfur content in diesel fuel using purification reagents. Flowchart of cleaning diesel fuel of sulfur consists of a tank with a volume of 1 cubic meter, a pump for pumping fuel from a tank into a VS150 vortex layer device with a measuring pump for supplying the reagent, a dispenser supplying the ferromagnetic particles into the working chamber of a VS150 vortex layer device, and UVR vacuum regeneration unit. We pour diesel fuel into the tank with a volume of 1 cubic meter. It is pumped into the working chamber of a VS150. The reagent is fed at the same time from a 30-liter barrel. The treatment in a VS150 lasts fractions of a second. Then the solution is fed into UVR, where it passes through the sorbent, which purifies it from sulfur sediment. Steel ferromagnetic particles help to mix reagent with diesel fuel. The ferromagnetic particles wear off during the operation at 5 grams per hour or 0.01 gram per liter of diesel fuel. Ferromagnetic particles are reloaded automatically by a dispenser. The productivity of the unit is 0.5 cubic meters per hour. The effectiveness of reagent cleaning depends on the intensity of mixing the components into the emulsion. Then the emulsion needs time to separate with precipitation of reagents. We use the vortex layer device AVS150 to amplify the above-mentioned process. It provides the intensive mixing of diesel fuel with reagent, despite high temperatures and low concentration of solutions. First, the fuel is preheated to 95 degrees, so it is not necessary to heat it during the process, as the temperature in the unit's working chamber is 100 to 150 degrees. Then the precipitation and filtration is done in UVR fuel oil cleaning system. Technical characteristics of diesel fuel according to the quality passport: sulfur content 373 mg per kilogram. Flash point at 75 degrees. Fuel properties: no more than 25.3% in volume evaporates at 250 degrees. Not more than 93.3% in volume evaporates at 350 degrees. 95% in volume distills at 354.2 degrees. Technical characteristics of diesel fuel after cleaning: sulfur content 8 mg per kilogram. Flash point at 76 degrees. Fuel properties: not more than 25.3% in volume evaporates at 250 degrees. Not more than 93.3% in volume evaporates at 350 degrees. 95% in volume distills at 354.8 degrees. Sulfur content may be determined according to the test method of ISO 20847 from 2009. The obtained sample matches European emulsion fuel standards Euro 5. We will show you the sample after mixing it with reagent in our AVS150 vortex layer device, and then the sample after purification with sorbent in our UVR laboratory filtration unit.